If you're looking for the best fish fillet knife, here's a list you must see. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers and customer feedback. Also, we've included options for every type of customer. So let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Wusthof CLSS Icon 7-inch Fillet with Sheath. At the higher end of fillet knives, the Wusthof Classic Icon 7-inch Fillet Knife flaunts a stunning German stainless steel blade with a nice curve along with a heavy-duty leather sheath for storage. We know that this knife features the most bang for one's buck as it's made in Solingen, Germany, the city known for quality cutlery. Specifically, this Wusthof knife exhibits a contoured handle with a partial bolster and triple rivets. The comfortable fit provided by the handle ensures the laser-tested blade is equipped with the perfect angle for filleting and excellent sharpness to provide proper longevity. Best of all, Wusthof claims they are dedicated to providing top-notch craftsmanship, which shows in the precisely tempered blade that holds a sharp edge for a healthy length of time. The Wusthof Classic Icon is great if you want a remarkably sharp fillet knife. However, it could also prove to be dangerous if you're not much of a knife wielder. Moving on to the next and number two, with MRKR Culinary Millennia Narrow Knife. The Mercer Culinary Millennia 8 Fillet Knife is conceivably the best fish knife at a bargain price and one of the most popular to date. For its lower end price, you would be forgiving if you didn't expect this to be one of the top 10 fillet knives. From its easy to maintain, high carbon Japanese steel blade to its ergonomic handle featuring an angled finger guard and non-slip grip, there's ease and grace when utilizing this fillet knife in the kitchen. Moreover, this knife has gone through a series of complex, specific standards to ensure it offers optimal safety. While this is a great fillet knife that gives you incredible bang for your buck, one downside is that a knife sheath is not included. Some sort of protective cover, whether it be plastic or leather, would be appreciated. However, the sharp blade makes up for that. It cuts through a lot more than just fish or meat. You could use it to chop vegetables, hard fruits, and even bread. Thus, this fillet knife belongs not only in home cooks' kitchens, but also in professional chefs' kitchens. The number three position is held by Bubba Blade 9-inch Tapered Flex Knife with non-SLF grip handle. Fishers will particularly love the moderately priced Bubba Blade 9-inch knife, as it has the durability and convenience to handle both dry and wet settings. Although it was designed primarily for fishermen, this knife can still do wonders in the kitchen, despite its more casual appearance. The versatility doesn't stop there. Being 9 inches long in length, the Bubba Blade is great for preparing fish of any size, big or small. The quality of the full tang, nitride-coated, high-carbon stainless steel blade is promising as it features an extra sharp tip with incredible edge retention. Most relevant for fishers, campers, and other outdoor sea folks is the handle on this fillet knife as it features patented, non-slip texture. After all, the right handle is important to provide safety, speed, and endurance for the user. For extra convenience included with your fillet knife purchase, you will receive a synthetic sheath that features a belt loop to clip onto your pants. The reviews of the Bubba Blade 9-inch Tapered Flex Fillet Knife are equally as great as the product specs depict. Users find that this fillet knife remains sharp for a long period of time and cuts through fish like butter. It was also mentioned that this knife is very lightweight despite having a thicker handle and is well balanced. In fact, one reviewer even went as far as to say that this knife was faster or just as fast as using an electric knife. Next at number 4, we have Casking Fillet and Bait Knife Razor Sharp G4116 German Stainless SS Steel Blade. The Casking G4116 Fillet Knife is a great option for both fresh and saltwater fish, all for an affordable price. While on the cheaper end of fillet knives, Casking ensures that this knife meets high standards from handle to tip. This knife can be purchased in a variety of sizes from 5 to 12 inches. To give you a feel for this knife before it even gets to your hands, we could tell you how comfortable it is to hold. The non-slip handle features oversized grips for better control of the knife, but we still wouldn't be doing it justice. The edge retention on this knife is outstanding. That's thanks to the high-quality G4116 German stainless steel it's made of. Plus, to keep your knife sharp and safe, you'll also get a sheath with slots, which stays snugly on the knife. This makes it perfect for camping or fishing trips. You don't just have to take our word for it. Casking is incredibly well known in the world of fish fillet knives. Users frequently say that the large textured handle allows for the perfect grip. They also love the flexible, yet durable, blade on this knife. Additionally, the blade on this Cast King knife is versatile in that the backside offers a serrated edge. Plus, with the hole in the handle, you can easily keyring it onto the loops of your jeans or onto a bag, making it a great knife for a plethora of settings. The number 5 position is held by Rapala Heavy Duty Electric Fias H Fillet Knife. The Rapala Heavy Duty Electric Fillet Knife is one of the best electric fish fillet knives on the market. In fact, Rapala claims that this knife has doubled the speed and tripled the power of most other electric fillet knives out there. But before considering going electric, know that an electric fillet knife is great for those who have a lot of fish, especially larger fish, to fillet. For this electric fillet knife in specific, Rapala did a great job emphasizing substantial power while still maintaining a fairly quiet motor. The quickly reciprocating blades ensure cutting is fast and doesn't require much pressure from the user. For convenience and great ergonomics, this knife also offers a long 8-foot-long cord with a comfortable handle. In a nutshell, it's a great model to have if you're interested in preparing a lot of fish. Even if you never have hundreds of big fish to prepare, you'll still enjoy having it around. The number 6 position is dominated by Raticut LERY Knife. The Raticut Cutlery Fish Fillet Knife offers a fairly simple design with a black, quadruple ridge handle and a slender, slightly curved, beveled edge blade. Best of all, it's priced in the lower price range of our list. Typically, knives on the affordable end like this fillet knife are often made in China. However, this one is American-made. According to Raticut Cutlery, this fillet knife is particularly suitable for fishermen as it offers a flexible and lightweight design with surgical-grade steel and a sturdy leather sheath for suitable storage. While it's not primarily a boning knife, the manufacturers claim that this could also be a suitable knife for removing bones from meat. For extra versatility, the Raticut Cutlery 12-1/4-inch fillet knife offers a non-slip grip to ensure you can have an adequate clench on your fillet knife in even wet environments. The main complaint about this knife is the poor quality of the leather sheath that comes with it. Some users have stated that it doesn't protect their knife as well as they'd like it to. But, in the grand scheme of things, that's a minor inconvenience when you take into account the many perks this knife has to offer. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Mornev Fishing Comfort Knife with Sandvik Stainless S Steel Blade. The Mornev Fishing Comfort Fillet Knife is one of the best fillet knives for a low budget. This is a shorter knife at just 3.9 inches in length, pictured below, making it ideal for smaller, thinner fish or for removing small bones. However, you can also buy a 6.1 inch version of the knife for only a few dollars more to use for larger fish. No matter your pick, this Mornev fillet knife model offers exquisite, Swedish-made quality. With a Sandvik 12C27 stainless steel blade, this knife is sharp, strong, and corrosion-resistant, things everyone should want in a knife. It also showcases a textured, non-slip handle with high friction to ensure optimal safety. When it comes time to store your knife, you can do so in the plastic sheath that's included with the purchase of this fillet knife. If you opt for the 3.5 inch version of this knife, there's one belt clip on the sheath or two if you buy the 6.1 inch version. Due to the ease of cutting with this fillet knife along with the larger, comfortable, rubbery handle, reviewers find that their hands aren't left fatigued. Even for those with arthritis and similar conditions, the Mornev Fishing Comfort Fillet Knife tends to be a reliable option without initiating discomfort or pain while in use. Apart from filleting, this knife is ideal for cutting vegetables, a plethora of meats, and herbs. Generally, this is a beautiful knife that puts into consideration the fact that customers deserve comfort, ease, and versatility in their fillet knife. The number 8 position is held by Kershaw CL Earwater 9-in Knife. Whether you want a fillet knife for fresh or saltwater fish, the Kershaw Clearwater 9-inch fillet knife is an excellent option as it is suitable for both. This Kershaw fillet knife is the single most affordable on our list. While quite cheap in price, this Kershaw fillet knife offers softer Japanese 420J2 stainless steel that has the capability of bending without breaking, gliding effortlessly through even larger fish. The handle on this fillet knife features a soft, textured grip to ensure it's suitable for wetter environments. Additionally, the knife sheath that's included with this knife offers a belt holster to make it relevant for outdoor use. Particularly relevant for those on the go, this knife features neon highlights to ensure it can be spotted in a variety of settings, even in the darker hours. Many compliment the Kershaw Clearwater 9-in Fillet Knife for ergonomic handle featuring a great grip. Also, Many find that this is a very sharp knife with great edge retention, really needing to be resharpened. For the price, this knife just can't be beaten. Some may consider this knife to have a simpler appearance, but it's in the quality of this knife for a great price that makes it shine from other fillet knives on the market. Next at number 9, we have Shun DM743C LSSIC Go Kyujo Boning and Fillet. Eye-catching beauty, efficiency, find results with every cut. It most certainly doesn't get any better than this. This 6-inch long Japanese Gokujo fish fillet knife is a one-of-a-kind. Designed specifically for boning and filleting fish, the knife features strong, robust blades that make it easy to cut through meat both safely and efficiently, and a D-shaped design for a more comfortable grip. Coming from a long line of high-quality cutlery options, it makes perfect sense that Shun costs more than your average fish fillet knife. Sure, it's a bit on the pricier side, but for all its advantages, it's well within reason. Like all other knives in the Shun collection, this fillet knife comes with a fantastic structure and design. It's been forged to last a long time, thanks to its 16 layers of high-carbon stainless steel on each side of the blade. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by Tuo Cut LERY 7-inch Boning Knife. If you have your eyes set on a budget-friendly fillet knife that gets the job done, you found it. Besides cutting effortlessly through fish, it does an amazing job with small cuts of meat, vegetables, and fruits. And the best part, it's incredibly affordable and accessible. The handles are both aesthetically pleasing and ergonomic. So, besides looks, you also get a knife that's easy to hold and use on just about any cut of meat or fish. Moreover, the razor-sharp blade lets you make precise cuts without ruining the cut of meat. Keep it sharpened and you won't ever need another fish fillet knife. That's all for today. We upload fishing product review videos every single day. So, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.